I'm studying English at FS Center. Today I will talk about daily activities. Every morning, and from Monday to Saturday, I get up at 6 o'clock. After breakfast, I go to school by bicycle. It takes me about 20 minutes from my house to my school, usually. I study at school until 11:30 a.m. I go home at noon to have lunch with my family. In the afternoon, I attend English class. After dinner, while my parents are watching TV in the living room, I read the books are preparing for school in my room. At the weekend, we often go picnic in the countryside. I'm very happy with my daily activities. Thanks for listening.